We're very proud at Health and Hospitals that we take care of everybody. Taking care of people is the single most important thing we do at Health and Hospitals. That's who we are. And so I'm just so happy to hear about the mission of Queensborough Community College. College years are difficult years. People may not have sufficient economic resources. And so I so admire your college for helping people to get through those difficult times. You've done exactly what's right, which is you've looked to see who is hardest hit, and you've identified that it's African American and Latinx young men who are dropping out because of the inability to pay tuition. What a loss of promise. I think the most important thing in life is to have a mission. We can help to marry this amazing support that you give your students with the hope of a career, ideally in a place like Health and Hospitals, where people will be able to give back. We want our caregivers to represent our communities. It's good data to show that when caregivers look like patients, the satisfaction with the care is higher. So I want to see this program be a success, and I hope that others will join me in generously contributing to it. We all have something to give.